Have I been here before? There are things I recognize. At that age, you only know about danger because your parents shout at you. You just try the best you can, really. I guess we pampered him a bit too much. Could have broken something. At that age, you only know about danger because your parents shout at you. When are you old enough to really estimate the dangers of life? Danny, this is where he died. But it looks different. I think I had already started to take care of Andrew during that time. It was probably some sort of reflex. Sometimes, Andrew and I hated each other. We just... I had my work, of course. That helped. I saw my friends struggling with empty nest syndrome, and I hated them for it. Yes, Danny would have turned 18 this week. I saw my friends struggling with empty nest syndrome, and I hated them for it. Stop crying over your child leaving home. At least he's still alive to bring you his laundry. Danny, I've changed my mind. You can't go on that boat trip after all. So, who is up for a game? Thank you. I guess we pampered him a bit too much. But we'd waited so long. When I finally gave birth, the relief. Andrew, I need your help. We need to get Danny back. We're only saying this because we love you. You just try the best you can, really. And then you're telling him off for something, and you hear your own parents talking. Andrew, he's forgotten things, important things. Is that why I remember them? For the both of us?
Too late.
Too late.